Welcome back to our channel. Today we are at
the Oogie Boogie Bash,
and we can't wait to show you everything that we're going to explore today. All the new characters, the old characters that we've seen before, and all the candy that we're gonna grab.
I'm here for the food.
And the headless horseman.
And the headless horseman.
Good job. So let's go ahead and get started.
Hi guys. Are you excited for the Oogie Boogie Bash 2023?
Yes. Wow. I hear the Boogie Boogie was talking.
You hear him?
Hi, Sissy. How did the Boogie Boogie Man go? Oh my goodness, that is so scary.
Show me, Santi.
Got one too, Cece.
Candy.
We already got a lot of candy. Too much.
Taking a quick break because we got hungry.
And I finished my mac and cheese already, so I'm just gonna eat
some red food. So, this is where we normally sit down and eat with the kids because we get some stuff from the cones, we get some mac and cheese from over there, and then from here we get the chicken tenders, which they love, and the fries as well because they're steak fries. And Fernando always gets a pet. I'll show you guys.
No, I'm sorry.
There's Dad. That looks really good. Look, Cece. Or Num Num. But McQueen is out there, and so is Mater. After this, we're going to head out to... I don't know if we're going to go see Ernesto de la Cruz this year because we saw him last year and we didn't see Bruno last year. So I really want to see Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
So we're going to try to get the new characters as well. But honestly, we're just vlogging as we go. It's, I recently had surgery, so I'm on a trolley right now. And it's... Fernando's a little overwhelmed, to say the least. Tell us, babe.
I feel very overwhelmed. I need a beer.
Hey, look at me! Why is your beer so
hey, look at me! Croissant!
What are you eating, croissant?
Chicken.
Happy dance. And as I said, we're just going with this. Just kind of flowing with it. We didn't come with any high expectations. We're just showing you the reality of coming to an Oogie Boogie Bash with kids. We see a bunch of adults just having a great time, sipping on their drinks, dressed up in amazing costumes.
You guys, as well, you guys are saying, damn, I wish I was like that.
No, I don't wish I was like that. I'm very happy that I have my kids right now.
And
yeah, just a second, okay? And eventually my kids are gonna be grown and your kids are gonna be grown too, and you all will be able to enjoy, and it'll all be easy. easier. But the reality of right now is that it just takes us a little longer, and we don't get to do a lot of things, so we just kind of go with the flow. That way there's no disappointments, right?
That's right. But it's fun that, nevertheless, it is a blast.
A super blast.
Enjoy them little.
Yes. It's worth it. It is worth it coming here, right?
It is.
Yeah.
You're looking at one souped up hero. Good to see you.
Who is this, Nanito? Yokai.
Oh, I forgot his name.
Yokai.
Yokai.
Yokai. So this is the...
So Yokai is a...
is the bad guy from Big Hero 6.
Is an engineer.
What impressive technology. Did you design it yourself?
Comes Fernando, so happy with his food. Look at him.
Oh, this
he
is
even
good.
Got a beer.
See this. This
Let me
is
see.
Good.
Wow, that does look amazing, babe. Not diet, but amazing.
Wait, there's two of them? Oh, yeah. Esa birria.
He's like a real Skittles.
Dip it. Dip it. These taste like street birria. Quesabirrias.
All right, and I am going to try my favorite, the tacos de papa.
That's the one with cherry.
That is crazy.
So good.
This is so cool. I don't know why. Because it reminds me of the real Golden Gate Bridge, but you have to drive on it. But this time you're walking on it.
Sati.
Here are the first two poppers.
Thank you.
Here's that zero.
Awesome.
What are you eating, bro?
Me too. How do you turn it on? I got it.
Bruno,
Adios Bruno.
It's Bruno.
Yeah.
see another day.
No.
roses.
Favorite part?
The Enchanted Forest.
The Enchanted Forest. Oh, and what was your favorite part?
It was either the parade
or meeting lots of.
My favorite was the headless horseman.
The headless horseman.
Horseman. That was a good one. All
right. So
my favorite was either Lotso or the parade.
See, he enjoyed Lotso. I enjoyed Lotso too.
He didn't smell like strawberry.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Like
what? I can't.
It was pretty hot, so it was more like a.
But it was fun nonetheless. Emma Luna is knocked out. She had a blast. She went bonkers when she saw Ursula, and not even like, but yeah, she went crazy. And she loved also seeing Jack and Sally. She really enjoyed
watching Zero.
Yes. What was your favorite part, babe?
My favorite part is staying at the Grand California Hotel because we didn't have to take the tram.
I thought she was talking about like the
we didn't have to walk as much. We just went from
Villains.
Villains Grove was like right next door. So we just walked over and we're in our room. So that's my favorite part.
Okay.
What was your favorite part?
So my favorite part was seeing each one of you enjoy the day.
Aww, you're so cute.
No!
So that's all we have for you today, guys. We really hope you enjoyed our video. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified every single time we upload a brand new video. Thank you again so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye! Bye.